In a sense, what book collectors do is to construct their own personal spiritual universe, all based around books. In this world, every book is a sort of road sign pointing the way ahead, and to gain the navigational aids that will help them find their way through their internal worlds, they must set out on journeys like this one.
其实每一回上九份去找乐伯，不是真的想要说到那里可以买到什么书。那你骑到山上的时候，海风从山的底下这样吹上来嘛？那个路边的那些芒草啊，就随着风在那边动来动去。那时候心里就觉得是很愉悦的，这个过程事实上已经让我感到很满足哦。
Chen Yihua is editorial director of Linking Publishing Company Limited in Taiwan. Whenever he's free, he visits secondhand bookshops. Tucked away at the end of Jiufen Old Street, you'll find his favorite one, Mr. Le's bookshop.
Hey,
啊，对啊，昨天有两张未来，真的哈、哦，就我们就很担心你今天没什么书。
不会啦，这个有或没有，那都蛮是机缘的。你鲁迅
的书应该有啦。
没有，我都
真的吗？
我不读书的。
哦，
<笑><笑>
对啊，这些书很好啊。但它就是旁边这边可能当年哈、哦、有那个什么类似
哦，画像
对橡皮筋之类的，所以你要考虑一下。
哦 这种东西都是这样，可遇不可求。
Chen Yihua's obsession with secondhand books began when he was at college. Searching online for information posted by book lovers, he made a map of secondhand bookshops in Taiwan. Then, following the map, he paid each and every one of these bookshops a visit. Once this budding bibliophile had found his feet, there was no stopping him. To begin with, he bought books because their contents interested him. Later, he began to take an interest in more purely bibliographic matters, collecting various editions of the same book. Then he developed a passion for signed books. His collection just grew and grew. For people like Chen Yihua, there's nothing more soothing than the smell of old books.
我记得有一回是这样子，早上就是我跟家里头就闹不愉快，很烦，所以我就去逛旧书店。逛了第一个旧书店，我就看到了那个平台上摆了好多本，就是那种抛售，就随便卖的那些书。那其中有一本是《老人与海》，你拿起来一看，哦，它的翻译者是范思平。那这本书的价格，我没记错的话是200块台币。范思平是谁？张爱玲使用的笔名。 这本书《老人与海》是中文世界、华文世界的第一本《老人与海》，没有人知道说有一天张爱玲在文坛上被归在一个祖师奶奶的位置的时候，没有人想到说原来她翻译过《老人与海》，而且用的是笔名。反正这本书就是目前在台面上的可能不到10本啊。
For Chen Yihua, book collecting was just a hobby to begin with. Then, quite by chance, it became the key that opened the door to his future career.
跟书有关的文章我就写在网络上了。你从来没有想过说，你那时候所写的这些东西，其实就是正在滋润你未来的这条路。那我的东西也被其他在出版业的 一些从业人员们看到了，所以有一天，出版社的编辑、总编辑打电话来邀你的时候，问你要不要一起工作的时候，那种感觉是非常奇妙的。它不只是开心哦，就是你明明是在玩，就玩到被人家看到，那人家就觉得说，你都来吧，我们一起玩。From
collecting the old books to creating the new, books are an indispensable part of Chen Yihua's life. Experience has taught him that only good books will survive to be handed down to future generations. That's why he's determined to make sure that there will be something worth preserving among the generation of books he's helping to bring into existence.